Welcome to Enots Engineering, I'm Alan. In today's video, we're looking at chemical bracking. This is a process where you use chemicals to turn the surface of the steel into a black oxide finish. The finish has a satin coat, so it's not shiny. Also, you can't use it on stainless steel, it just won't work. I'll go through the process of how to find on the computer where you can buy this from, and then how we use the chemicals, and then we'll look at the results of the finished items. So let's go into the workshop and see how we do it. In this case, I've logged into eBay, but you could use other sites such as Amazon. Then where it says search for anything, type in chemical blacking kit, and it should come up with a list of different products for chemical blacking. And if you scroll through, you can select the kit size that meets your requirements. These are the instructions that came with the kit. The kit contains three parts. Part one is an alkaline cleaner. Comes in a 500ml bottle. Part two is the chemical blacking solution, and part three is a dewatering oil. Now read the instructions on this blacking solution, because it looks quite dangerous if you get it on your skin or in your eyes, and you should wear gloves
and protective glasses.
So to put to the black in, I've got three little plastic dishes. And in this dish, I have the parts I want to black.
And I'll use some tweezers and pliers to pick the parts up once they're wet.
So the first part is to soak components in mild alkaline cleaner. So I'll add a bit to this number one dish. Just put the parts in there. Make sure they're covered. Leave that for a few minutes. It's been in there for about 10 minutes. So I've got a clean dish here. I'll just take them out. And now I'll wash these in tap water to remove the alkaline cleaner. So I've just dried the parts out. I'll put them in the container number two. Now I'll add the solution part two, which is the chemical blacking solution. Make sure you have your safety glasses. Just cover these items, and straight away they've started to change colour.
I'll just set the timer for 10 minutes.
See, they're going a black colour. Let's turn this around in the solution so it can get at all the sides. See how that's changing colour already. Leave that for 10 minutes. Now you can see the liquid has gone black.
Take some of the parts out.
Can't see where they are. See, the part is black. So I'll take those out of there, and the next step is to take them out and just wash them in water, tap water, and then they can go into the dewatering aisle. I'll use these pliers to take them out. Get a better grip on them. There is another piece in here somewhere, but I can't see it. It's gone completely black. There it is. So I'll take these and run them under the tap. Wash the parts, here they are. So I'll add them now to this dewatering oil. Some in here. Put the parts in. Make sure they get coated. Just leave it in there for 5 minutes. Now 5 minutes in that one. So I'll take them out. It doesn't say whether you're supposed to dry them or anything, so I'll just put them on a cloth to wipe the excess oil off. Now the chemicals, the alkaline cleaner is still clean, the chemical blacking solution, the solution has gone black, you can see that from there. And the dewatering oil is still the same, so I would think you could probably reuse the alkaline and the dewatering oil, put the chemical blacking solution. I don't think you can use that again now.
It has a matte black finish.
See if I can get closer. Will it focus? That looks okay. The other parts are all black.
You You could probably get a better finish if you rubbed it with some emery before you plated them. Now they look as if that was successful.
I'll be interested now to see whether they stay black or whether they'll go rusty. But that's the chemical blacking kit. There's the parts reassembled. And immediately you can see the difference with the black treated and the non-treated. So I'm interested now to see whether the non-treated piece will go rusty after time or whether these will stay nice and black like that. Oh well, that's it for today. Hope it was interesting. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time on Enots Engineering.